大家好，
我是 Stella，
我是 Warren。 我们今天要为您念的是练习手册第233课。今天我把生命交由上主带领。 Lesson 233， I gave my life to God toGuys, today， 让我们先来唱吧。
今天我把生命交由上主带领。I give my life to God to guide today。今天我把生命交由上主带领。I give my life。To God to guide today。 天父，今天我把所有的念头都交托给你。 Father, I give you all my thoughts today。 我宁愿没有自己的想法。 I would have none of mine。 请赐下你的圣念取代我的想法吧。 In place of them, give me your own。我要把今天的所作所为交托到你手中，使我得以奉行你的旨意，不再追逐那不可能达成的目标，把大好光阴浪费在无谓的幻想里。I give you all my acts as well, that I may do your will instead of seeking goals which cannot be obtained.And wasting time in vain imaginings. 今天我来到你跟前。 Today I come to you. 我愿退后一步，紧随你的身后。 I will step back and merely follow you. 请你做我的向导，我愿做你的门徒，不再怀疑你无限的智慧。极圣爱，虽然你的慈爱超过我的理解，却是你给我的最完美的礼物。 But you the guide, and I the follower, who questions not the wisdom of infinite, nor love, whose tenderness I cannot comprehend, but which is yet your perfect gift to me.今天有一位神圣向导引领我们前进。 Today we have one guide to lead us on。 我们在同行之际毫不保留地把这一天交托给他。 And as we walk together, we will give this day to him with no reserve at all。 今天是他的日子。 This is his day， 对我们这是充满仁慈与无限恩赐的日子。 And so it is a day of countless gifts and mercies unto us。 以下是这首的诗意。 You are blessed beings indeed， 你确实是有福之人。 I am that one that you know as Jesus， and we wouldLike you to do an experiment today. 我是你所知的 JC， 我们希望你今天做个实验。 We would like you to stop giving people your opinion to about your life. We would like you to take a whole day and walk in absolute acceptance of everything. 我们希望你停止给予他人你对任何事物的意见。我们希望你停止评判，这也是你针对自己的人生表达自己意见的方式。我们希望你一整天都处在全然接纳一切的状态。 Everything that needs to be done because you have signed yourself up some tasks. Everything that occurs to you as an inspired idea. We would like you to accept.Today as a perfect day without any complaints, judgments, or resistance at all. 接受你需要做的所有事情，因为你自愿承担某些任务，发生在你身上的每件事， 都是对你有所启发的。我们希望你接受今天是完美的一天，你心里没有任何一点抱怨、批判和抗拒。
So today if you get a phone call from a relative that annoys you and they say, we would like you to come to dinner, we challenge you to say, okay, that would mean that you're not resisting what is coming your way.
所以说，如果你今天接到一通电话，来自一位烦人的亲戚，要你前来共进晚餐，你可以挑战自己而说好吧，这表示你没有抗拒来到眼前的事情。
Perhaps the complaint and the judgment you have about that relative are more a reflection of you than them. And perhaps if you go to the invitationIn your state of radical acceptance, you will see that the problem is in your mind.
或许你对那位亲戚所保持的埋怨和批判其实是你自己的状态之反照，而非他们。或许你若去赴邀，你会在全然接纳的状态下看到问题是在你自己心内。
It may be that you are the judgmental one, you are the impatient one, you are the intolerant one, rather than them.
可能你才是好论断的人，你才是没耐心的人，你才是心胸狭隘的人，而不是他们。
Remember the ego project.The ego accuses everybody else of what it is that you are doing. That is how it hides from you the biggest faults and distortions of your mind. It blames other people.
别忘了，小我会投射，小我会为你说做的事情而指控所有其他的人。这是他向你隐藏你心中最大的错误及扭曲之方式，因此他会责怪他人。
So in a day of radical acceptance, what you are saying is, I am going to stop projecting, blaming, judging, getting rid of the feelings I have and blaming them on others and other things and objects and experiences.And I am going to own them.
所以说，若能在一天当中全然接纳，你等于在说，我将不再投射，不再责怪，不再批判，不再为了除去我的感觉，而将这些感觉归咎于他人或其他的事物和经验。我将承认那是自己的感觉。
I am going to look at them. I am going to keep them in my mind so that I can actually see what's going on.
我将正视这些感觉，且我将这些感觉保留在自己的心内，这样我才能真正的看清楚自己究竟是怎么回事。
This is something that very few of you ever do. You rarely go through your day saying, everything is exactly as it should be, and so I'm going to relax. I'm going to participate fully in every experience I'm having today because it is here. It is happening.
很少人称这样做，你很少在经历这一天时说一切事物都是如它应有的样子，因此我将放轻松，我将全心投入我今天所经历的每个经验，因为它就在眼前，它正在发生。
And in that radical acceptance, observation, love, non-judgmentAnd forgiveness, you will have an opportunity to see some of the lessons in your life that you are now perhaps missing because you're resistant to the lesson that's coming your way.
只要你处在这种全然接受、观察和爱的状态而没有意思、评判，同时怀着宽恕的态度，那么你将有机会看到自己的一些人生功课
但你可能现在错过了这个功课，因为你抗拒来到眼前的课题。
This is what the enlightened being does. The enlightened being goes through each day, accepting everything and everyone as they are, owning their own feelings about everything and seeing that the entire experience of their day takes place within their own consciousness and it's determined by their own consciousness and the values and the lenses and the distortions through which they view the world.
接纳正是开悟之人所做的事，开悟之人在经历每一天时，接受每件事及每个人的状态，他承认自己对万事万物的感觉，看出自己这一天的所有经验都是发生在自己的意识当中，且是由自己的意识来决定的，也就是他们看待世界所保持的价值观，眼光及扭曲。
So in this day of radical acceptance, we want you to witness where you go to judge something and stop judging and then say, ah, there is something I want to judge. What is it about that thing that is bothering me? That bothering me is within my mind. It is not out there.
所以说，在这一天的全然接纳中，我们希望你看到自己想要论断某事物的地方，并且停止论断而说，啊，有某件事是我想要论断的，那件事究竟哪里困扰了我？那个困扰是在我自己心内，不在外面。
It is not in that thing, it is in me.I want to see where my lack of acceptance resides.
And this is what a day of total acceptance gives you. It shows you where your upset reside. It shows you where your resistances reside. And it shows you where your fears have control of your decision-making process.
不在那件事情上，它是在我心内，我要看看自己在哪方面缺乏接纳之心。这就是一天的全然接纳能带给你的发现，它让你看到自己的烦恼在哪，自己的抗拒在哪，它也让你看到你的恐惧掌握着你的决策过程。
I am that one that you know as Jesus, and I will speak to you againTomorrow,
我是你说知的 JC, 我们明天再续。
让我们再来唱一次吧。
今天我把生命交由上主带领。I give my life to God to guide today. 今天我把生命交由上主带领。I give my life to God to guide today.
练习首次第233课。今天我把生命交由上主带领。
Lesson 233. I gave my life to God to guide today.
启示录正文第19章，平安之境 ，Chapter 19, The Attainment of Peace.
四，平安的障碍 ，4, The obstacles to peace.
四，第四个障碍，对上主的恐惧 ，D, The fourth obstacle, The fear of God.一揭开面纱 ，One the lifting of the veil。
不要忘了，你已经与弟兄姐妹同行了这么远的路。Forget not that you came this far. Together, you and your brother. 将你们领到此地的绝不会是小我 ，and it was surely not the ego that led you here.
他不可能帮助任何人跨越平安的障碍的。No obstacle to peace can be surmounted through its help. 他也绝不会向你揭露自己的秘密，让你看个究竟，而后超越过去。It does not open up its secrets and bid you look on them and go beyond them. 它更不会让你目睹它的弱点，让你看出它根本阻挡不了你看清真相。It would not have you see its weakness and learn it has no power to keep you from the truth.是那位神圣的向导领你来到此地，他与你寸步不离，只要你肯抬起眼睛，便能一无所惧地面对任何恐怖的威胁。 The guide who brought you here remains with you, and when you raise your eyes, you will be ready to look on terror with no fear at all. 但首先你得抬高眼界，以信心之眼彻底宽恕弟兄的种种幻象，你才可能看到他的纯洁无罪。 But first, lift up your eyes and look on your brother in innocence, born of complete forgiveness of his illusions, and through the eyes of faith that sees them not.没有人看到自己对上主的恐惧之后却能不惊骇万分的，除非他已接纳了救赎且明白幻想的虚假不实。 No one can look upon the fear of God unterrified unless he has accepted the atonement and learned illusions are not real.也没有人能够单独面对这道障碍的，若非弟兄伴他同行，他根本不可能抵达此境。 No one can stand before this obstacle alone, for he could not have reached this far unless his brother walked beside him. 除非他心里已全然宽恕了弟兄，否则他也不敢面对这一挑战。 And no one would dare to look on it without complete forgiveness of his brother in his heart. 请你继续在此逗留片刻，放下一切挂碍与恐惧。 Stand you here a while and tremble not. 你迟早会准备妥当的。You will be ready. 让我们结合于神圣一刻，这是神圣一刻领你来此的目的。 Let us join together in a holy instant here in this place where the purpose given in a holy instant has led you. 愿我们全心相信领我们同赴此地的那一位必会带给你所需的纯洁无罪，你也会因着我与他的爱而接受他这份礼物的。 And let us join in faith that he who brought us here together will offer you the innocence you need and that you will accept it for my love and his. 没有人能过早面对上主恐惧症， nor is it possible to look on this too soon, 但这一关卡每个人迟早都得准备面对的。 This is the place to which everyone must come when he is ready. 唯有找到自己的弟兄，他才算准备就绪。 Once he has found his brother, he is ready. 然而光是面对这一障碍仍非究竟。Yet, merely to reach the place is not enough. 缺了目的，整个行程变得毫无意义。即便你走完了全程，也不会明白自己所为何来。A journey without a purpose is still meaningless, and even when it is over, it seems to make no sense. 除非你看到目的已经达成，否则你整治一切已经结束了。 How can you know that it is over unless you realize its purpose is accomplished? 在旅途即将抵达终点之前，这道关卡会让你明白此生的目的所在。Here with the journey's end before you, you see its purpose. 你在此必须做一决定，究竟是要面对障碍，还是继续东飘西荡，留待日后再回头选择。And it is here you choose whether to look upon it.Or wander on, only to return and make the choice again. 面对自己心中的上主恐惧症，确实需要一些心理准备。To look upon the fear of God does need some preparation. 只有神智清明的人才能怀着悲悯之心，正视着神智失常的疯狂世界而一无所惧。Only the sane can look on stark insanity and raving madness with pity and compassion, but not with fear. 如果他们与这疯狂认同世界便会露出狰狞的面目，你若不能以完美的信心、爱心及温柔对待弟兄，表示你确实与疯狂世界认同了。For only if they share in it does it seem fearful, and you do share in it until you look upon your brother with perfect faith and love and tenderness.除非你以全面的宽恕，否则你仍属于不宽恕的一群。Before complete forgiveness, you still stand unforgiving. 你害怕上主之音，你害怕自己的弟兄。You are afraid of God because you fear your brother.凡是你无法宽恕的人，你不可能不怕他的。Those you do not forgive, you fear. 你若与恐惧为伍，自然不可能经验到爱。And no one reaches love with fear beside him. 站在你身边的弟兄看起来如此陌生。This brother who stands beside you still seems to be a stranger. 你不知道他的真相，却又把他诠释得极其可怕。You do not know him, and your interpretation of him is very fearful. 为了保护自己不受外来的侵犯，你只好不断向他发动攻击。And you attack him still to keep what seems to be yourself unharmed. 然而你的救恩却握在他手里。Yet in his hand is your salvation.你看到他的疯狂而痛恨不已，因为你跟他一般疯狂。You see his madness, which you hate because you share it. 于是，原本能够疗愈疯狂的怜悯之心，只好向恐惧屈服了。Brother, you need forgiveness of your brother, for you will share in madness or in heaven.Together. 若不和他一起在此信念中抬起眼睛，你根本就没有抬眼的可能。And you and he will raise your eyes in faith together or not at all. 你身边的那一位就是递给你救赎圣杯的人，因圣灵活在他内。Beside you is one who offers you the chalice of atonement.For the Holy Spirit is in him. 你究竟想紧抓着他的罪，继续跟他作对，还是宁愿接下他要给你的礼物？ Would you hold his sins against him or accept his gift to you? 你想把这位救恩的施主当成朋友还是仇敌？ Is this giver of salvation your friend or enemy?请记住，你决定把他看成哪一种人，你就会因着自己的选择而从他那儿照单全收。Choose which he is, remembering that you will receive of him according to your choice. 他内拥有宽恕你一切罪过的能力，你对他也是如此。 He has in him the power to forgive your sin as you for him.
你们俩谁也不可能独自宽恕自己。
Neither can give it to himself alone.
然而你的人间救主如今已站在你们身旁了。
And yet, your salvation stands beside each one.
让他活出自己的真相吧，别再把爱当作仇敌看待了。
Let him be what he is and seek not to make of love an enemy.
看哪，你的道友基督就站在你身边。
Behold your friend, the Christ who stands beside you.
他是何等神圣美丽，
how holy and how beautiful he is.
你视他为有罪之神，只因你替他罩上的罪之面纱，遮蔽了他美好的面容。
You thought he sinned because you cast the veil of sin upon him to hide his loveliness.
然而他依然向你伸出宽恕之手，与你分享他的神圣生命。
Yet still he holds forgiveness out to you to share his holiness.
这个仇敌，这位陌生人，始终把你当成他的道友，想要给你救恩。
This enemy, this stranger, still offers you salvation as his friend.
凡是与基督为敌的，等于崇拜罪恶。他们丝毫不觉自己攻击的究竟是何方神圣。
The enemies of Christ, the worshippers of sin, know not whom they attack.
他是你的弟兄，被罪钉上了十字架，等待着从痛苦中脱身。
This is your brother crucified by sin and waiting for release from pain.
既然唯有他才能给你宽恕，你难道还不愿献给他你的宽恕？
Would you not offer him forgiveness? And only he can offer it to you.
为了他自己的救赎，他不能不给你原属于你的救赎。这与上主创造一切生灵之后，不可能不爱之、护之，是同样的道理。
For his redemption, he will give you yours. As truly as God created every living thing and loves it.
他给你的救赎最为真实，因为他不只给出，也同时领受到了。
And he will give it truly, for it will be both offered and received.
天堂每一个恩典都等着你献给自己的弟兄，再由那神圣道友的手中接收回来。
There is no grace of heaven that you cannot offer to your brother.And receive from your most holy friend.
不要让自己的救赎被扣在弟兄那儿，因为你的接受正是你给他的礼物。
Let him withhold it not, for by receiving it you offer it to him.
你从他那儿领受什么，他便会由你这儿领受到什么。
And he will receive of you what you receive.Of him.
上天赐你救赎，就是为了让你分给弟兄，再由他那儿领回的。
Redemption has been given you to give your brother and thus receive it.
受你宽恕的人已经自由了，你给出什么，自己便享有什么。
Whom you forgive is free, and what you give, you share.
宽恕你的弟兄自以为犯下的罪，以及你误以为在他身上看到的旧。
Forgive the things your brother thinks he has committed and all the guilt you think you see in him.
如今我们再度来到了复活的圣地，我们必会不断回到此地，直到救赎完成，人人领受了为止。
Here is the holy place of resurrection to which we come again, to which we will return until redemption is accomplished.And received.
在你定兄弟的罪以前，不妨想一想他是何方神圣。
Think who your brother is before you would condemn him.
必为他的神圣性而感谢上主吧，上主是为了你才赐给他这神圣生命的。
And offer thanks to God that he is holy and has been given the gift of holiness for you.
欣然与他结合吧，为他那焦虑不安、受尽煎熬的心灵清除所有罪疚的痕迹。
Join him in gladness and remove all trace of guilt from his disturbed and tortured mind.
帮他卸下罪的重担吧，那是你加在他身上，他才纳为己有的。现在不妨沈然一笑，若无其事的为他卸下这一罪疚。
Helped him to lift the heavy burden of sin.You laid upon him, and he accepted as his own, and tossed it lightly and with happy laughter away from him.
切莫把它制成荆棘冠冕扣在他的额头，更不要把它钉在罪疚的十字架，使他无缘获得救恩而陷入绝望。
Press it not like thorns against his.Brow, nor nail him to it, unredeemed and hopeless.
给你的弟兄一些信心吧，因信心、希望及仁慈都是供你不失的。
Give faith to your brother, for faith and hope and mercy are yours to give.
只有交到施主手中的礼物才算是真正的礼物。
Into the hands that give the gift.Is given.
好好正视你的弟兄，他会在他内看到自己想要的上主礼物。
Look on your brother and see in him the gift of God you would receive.
复活节已经临近了，这是庆祝复活的佳节。
It is almost Easter, the time of resurrection.
让我们彼此以救赎相证而共沐于天恩之中，如此我们才能复活为同一生命，而不是孤零零的死去。
Let us give redemption to each other and share in it, that we may rise as one in resurrection, not separate in death.
请看我为你才献给圣灵的自由之礼吧。
Behold the gift of freedom that I gave the Holy Spirit for you.
你们只要献给圣灵同一礼物，你们便同获自由了。
And be you and your brother free together as you offer to the Holy Spirit this same gift.
你给出什么就会由他那儿回收什么，那是上主给你的回报。
And giving it, receive it of him in return for what you gave.
他把你我一起领到此处，使我们得以在此神圣之境共逢，一起做出这同一决定。
He leadethYou and me together that we might meet here in this holy place and make the same decision.
就在此地释放你的弟兄吧，如同我释放了你一样。
Free your brother here as I freed you.
给予他这同一之礼，不再用定罪的目光去看他。
Give him the self-same gift, nor look upon him with condemnation for any kind.
看出他的清白无罪，就如同我看你这般，视而不见他在自己身上所看到的种种罪过。
See him as guiltless as I look on you and overlook the things he thinks he sees within himself.
就在这充满痛苦与死亡的幻境中，向你的弟兄献上自由之礼，将他由罪中彻底释放出来。
Offer your brother freedom and complete release from sin here in the garden of seeming agony and death.
如此我们等于是一起为上主之子的复活铺路，再给他一次复活的机会，欢欣的一起天父对罪与死亡一无所知，他只知道永恒的生命。
So will we prepare together the way unto the resurrection of God's Son and let him rise again to glad remembrance of his father, who knows no sin, no death, but only life eternal.
于是我们便会一起消失于阴身，在面纱之后的神圣灵在中，这不是迷失，而是被寻获，不是被看见，而是被了知。
Together we will disappear into the presence beyond the veil, not to be lost, but found, not to be seen, but known.
了知上主救恩计划中的一切必会圆满完成，
and knowing nothing in the plan God has established for salvation will be left undone.
这是你此生的目的，缺了这一目标，你的人生旅程显得荒谬无比。
This is the journey's purpose, without which is the journey meaningless.
上主的平安尽在其中，而且他已将此平安永远赐给了你。
Here is the peace of God given to you eternally by Him.
你所寻觅的宁静与安息亦在其中。你当初就是为此目的而踏上这一旅程的。
Here is the rest and quiet that you seek, the reason for the journey from its beginning.
天堂是你亏欠弟兄的礼物，你有眼不是上主之子的真相，也就是天父创造他的本来面目，你至今仍亏欠他一份感恩之情。
Heaven is the gift you owe your brother, the debtOf gratitude you offer to the Son of God in thanks for what he is and what his Father created him to be.
不妨深思一下，你该如何对待你带来这份礼物的施主，因你是怎么看待他的，这礼物就会显现成你心目中的样子。
Think carefully how you would look upon the giver of this gift.For as you look on him, so will the gift itself appear to be.
你认为他带给你的是罪疚或救恩，你就会在这礼物看到罪疚或救恩而照单全收。
As he is seen as either the giver of guilt or of salvation, so will his offering be seen and so received.
深受十字架之苦的人，自然只能给人痛苦。
The crucified give pain because they are in pain.
唯有痛苦已经疗愈的得道之人才能带给人真正的喜悦。
But the redeemed give joy because they have been healed of pain.
每个人给出什么就会收到什么，但他得先决定自己究竟想要得到什么才行。
Everyone gives as he receives, but he must choose what it will be that he receives.
他会由自己给出以及回收的礼物上认出自己究竟做了何种选择。
And he will recognize his choice by what he gives and what is given him.
天上地下没有一物能够插手干预他这一决定。
Nor is it given anything in hell or heaven to interfere.With his decision.
你走了这么漫长的旅程，也是出于自己的选择。
You came this far because the journey was your choice.
没有人会选择去走一趟自认为毫无意义的旅程的。
And no one undertakes to do what he believes is meaningless.
你以前相信之物对你依旧忠诚，他一直以温柔却无比坚定的信心护守着你，领你飞越那道沙幔，将上主之子安置于天父的安全港里。
What you had faith in still is faithful and watches over you in faith, so gentle yet so strong that it would lift you far beyond the veil and place the Son of God safely within the sure protection of his Father.
这是娑婆世界以及人生旅途的唯一目的和意义所在。
Here is the only purpose that gives this world and the long journey through this world, whatever meaning lies in them. 此外没有任何意义可言。Beyond this, they are meaningless. 此刻你和弟兄一起站在娑婆世界，与人生旅途之前，仍然不敢相信他们是有目的的。You and your brother stand together still without conviction they have a purpose. 为此圣灵才要帮你从那位神圣导游身上学习认出这一目的，而且明白那确实是你自己的人生目的。Yet it is given you to see this purpose in your holy friend and recognize it as your own.
启示录正文第十九章平安之境 Chapter 19 The Attainment of Peace 四平安的障碍 4 The Obstacles to Peace 四第四个障碍对上主的恐惧 D The Fourth Obstacle The Fear of God 一揭开面纱 1 TheLifting of the veil. 愿大家有一个生命充满的一天。阿门，我爱你。